Hello, hello, welcome to another very special episode. Let me introduce you to our very magnanimous panel here today. First up, we have the OG gag. We have Rider OP is here, Prisoner OP is here, Shohar OP is here, Simplifier OP is here. And we have two new guests on the show today. First, we have Shantanu Anam, aka Struggler OP. Shantanu, why are we calling you Struggler OP?
Because that is essentially my life. It is a struggle.
Nice.
Good beginning on a somber note then. And our last but definitely not the least, we have a very special guest today. We have someone special here today. We have someone who has something that our fathers never had, which is pride in their son. Please welcome father of superstar Vedant Madhavan, Mr. R. Madhavan. Hi, sir. How's it going?
Best intro ever.
I was thinking, what will you say? Charm, you know, money. Where are we going?
How's it going, sir?
I'm trying to redefine exhaustion and insanity over here. Mm-hmm. But I think I've just about reached a plinth. Iske baad na, everything. I'm like, I'm enjoying life without alcohol because I'm slurring as it is.
Rohan, nowadays, you know, there's this whole cinema rebranding, like all this insane stuff is happening. Like the South is taking over, you know, all these South movies are becoming pan India. But we have to, I mean, we all know the OG of this phenomenon, right?
Yes.
Like from, Endrendram Punagay.
Alright.
Tu sachke raha hai diwana. The first person to actually go pan India, which is the absolute superstar everywhere, was you. So do you get calls from all the New South superstars now? Do they call you and say, ki, how do we navigate the North? Maddie, you've already done this.
No, they've figured out that I'm still trying to figure it out. Matlab kehne ko to theek hai ki pan India hai, but abhi tak to main khali pan India mein hu. I'm trying my best to get producers to fund my films without having to beg, beseech and tell them that I have a remote chance in hell that you'll make your money back. But I have played the game very well. Ki yaar, when I don't want to do a film in South, I tell them busy with my dates in the North.
I just hope that they don't talk to each other.
They can't.
No, there's something very...
Nice to know that in many ways, we are all Struggler OP.
Sir, me and Shantanu yesterday, we were going on memory lane, right? We were watching clips of Ghar Jamai. And I realized that, I mean, I'm sure you hear this a lot. You haven't aged at all. Mm-hmm. And my question to you is that it's been so long, you're not aging. So which tantric do you go to?
You're very kind to tell me all this. But yeah, you know, the hair on my soul also has turned grey. Forget about my body. But actually, the thing is, this is the charm of a good dye. That's all there is.
You once very famously said that, you know, when Three Idiots happened, you said that sare engineering college mein, you know, I'm the only one who didn't have to de-age kyunki sab mere aise dikhte. And that movie changed a lot. KV, if you remember, you know, one of the main reasons why many bad wildlife photographers decided to pursue their passion after engineering. The number of blurred pictures of deer that have emerged on the internet was
in
all.
In fact, it's a fun fact. If you go to IMDb, all the one-star reviews of Three Idiots have been left by cheetahs. Evolved to learn how to do IMDb. It's just like because of this guy. Because of this guy. I was taking a dump the other day in peace. Aisa team log aa gaya.
He has done injustice to two types of python.
Nice.
There's two types of actors. Actors who don't want to watch their stuff at all. Mm. And there's actors I know who have come to premieres to only watch their bits. So I guess my question to you is, have you seen the second half of Rang De Basanti? Like, do you know what happens?
Great question, yeah. It's a great question. You know, the Rang De Basanti was only valid and very exciting for me for 9 minutes.
It's amazing if Maddie would meet Amir and everything. Tum log bhi mar gaya.
Because the lead character, Nambi Narayan, sir, how did you come across this story? Who introduced you to?
I had done a film called Vikram Veda.
Correct.
And I was done with thank you.
Yes.
I was done with shooting in scruffy and dirty locations with, you know, shit smelling out of every, frame that I was there. And I was like, come, let's do something nice and decent. And yes, Rajesh. And then somebody came and said, there was this good looking ISRO scientist from ISRO who had an affair with a Maldivian woman. And then, he sold rocketry secrets of India to Pakistan, and he was caught put in jail, tortured, almost killed, but then he came out and proved himself innocent. Maine kaha sahi hai, this is a poor man's James Bond. I will do this story. And that's how that very shameful intent I went to Trivandrum to meet Dr. Nambi Narayanan. But once I met him, you know, he had the kind of aura that I think emperors have. He was like unbelievable. And he was being polite to me. But at the same time, I knew that overall, we were missing a big point. This man could not just be associated with that small false case. And, you know, it was 14 years since he got the verdict of being innocent. But he was still angsty, crying, you know, and he's saying, look at what they have said. You know, they said, I'm a very deshdrohi, that I'm a, you know, they put treason on me and espionage case. How the hell do you think, you know, we're going to live? I said, sir, but they've already proved you innocent 14 years ago. He said, you know it, I know it, the court knows it. But go to Google, type my name and see what happens. And sure enough, it says ISRO spy case Nambi Narayanan. And he says, if I'm innocent, then somebody is guilty. Let's find out who the guilty person is. Until then, I'm not going to rest. And that's how this whole film came about.
Wow. It's a huge responsibility to fix Google.
Google's algorithm. Yeah.
When is the film out, sir?
1st of July. Yeah, I have another one eat till eggs and I'm done after that.
Excellent. So 1st of July, Rocketry, starring R. Madhavan. It's a story. It's an important story. Go do it. So once in your life, you can say, I know more than Google. Check out the film.
I don't know, research done, man. Yeah, thanks so much, brother.
Arey, I came fully prepared, sir. We have gone through everything. Wow. So excited to see the film. Excited to have you here on the show. We watched some memes and we have some laughs. So all right, let's get into the memes now. That is Pragnananda, by the way.
Yes.
Chess prodigy. YouTube comment. Me at his age, slowly closing fridge to see if light turns off.
Yes.
He's beating Magnus Carlsen.
10 years of age, what was I doing? Trying to piss in a bucket without the heater on to see if you actually get electrocuted.
Wow, already preparing for
3 idiots. Saying, to go from there to rocket scientist.
I know, can you believe it?
Papa, mujhe fever ho gaya hai. Sharma ji ki beti se kuch seekh, usse COVID hua hai.
But sadly, Madhavan is now Sharma ji, you know.
Oh, yeah, I know. Actually, man. But you know, what is my biggest regret? Yeah, we were living in the life. We were hitting puberty perfectly nice, you know, hoping, 10th standard, we were social. Hoga, and then all boys school, tha, us waktu, we were going to go meet and dance with the girls for the first time. And that is the first time we heard about AIDS, HIV. Matlab, kya kare? Kuch nahi kar sakta tu,
bhai. I appreciate the confidence.
Started doing CA. When you complete CA.
For me, when I started doing that grey hair, and by the time I finished, actually I grew that much. Grey, but dye nahi karna pada. 14 ghanta seat pe baitha hua tha yaar.
For the first time in her life, Annabelle felt fear. What is Mike Tyson doing, bro?
Idhar bhi kaan kaat raha
hai. Haan, wahi to.
Paparazzi.
A film based on the life of Viral Bhayani.
Chicken Momo's review. Papa ne sare kha liye. 1 star.
Ye Momo wale ki galti hai.
With one follower, you're better.
That is Papa.
Papa.
My IQ is probably 5 times more than yours. 5 times 0 is still 0. Vinod sacrificed himself to destroy his enemy. Data privacy is really a joke in this country. I just had Bhelpuri and Mr. Rane's itemized call records. Tell me what country you're from using just 2 words. From Poland. One Katy Perry, one Pitty Perry. Sir, who's the most famous pop star that you've met?
You know that basically, who is the other singer with Katy Perry? Who I'm not very good at name.
Joy Lobo.
No, she was. Yeah, she used to live opposite this house that I was staying in LA. House was on a hill. I drove up to my house. Also wanted to show that I belong there, so I drove up my car after buying all the groceries and stopped right beside her house. And she was outside, like superb looking diva, you know, great figure and everything, getting the sun. And she smiled at me. So I bhi yaar Indian ki tarah roka gaadi baadi lock kiya. I opened it. Oh, and it's standing on a slope. Huh? I opened the boot and the dicky. Oh, sara grocery jo maine liya tha na.
Masala.
Oh, mere pair mein ghis gaya na. Oh, aur wo avocado ludak ke ja raha hai bhai.
Kachra dustbin mein dale. Jo na dale wo 10 baap ka. Oh my God. This is Swachh Bharat taken to next level.
For children of 10 fathers, some representation should be there in dustbin.
Yeah.
Jo 10 baap ke wo kahan dalenge?
ओनली कोटा थिंग्स साला खाना खाने जाओ वहां पर क्वेश्चन पेपर है समवन्स जेईई इज समवन एल्सस भुर्जेई
If Jai have 14 Bhurji, Anupam have 12 Bhurji, how many times Jai Anupam going to fail JE?
Safe daughter, tech daughter.
Wow.
Bangalore ki gaadi hogi. Yeah. This is small wonder already ho gaya.
Yeah. Yeah.
Safe daughter, tech daughter, educate father first, but for all of this. When you use the sharpener very gently,
This thing
it makes this lovely thing on the side.
I know.
Nostalgia.
If he holds your hair while you eat pani puri, marry him, sis. Like this. Sir, do you keep up with memes and all? Do you see memes?
Yeah. Like I have a choice. It's on your face every day.
अपना नंबर दो हम व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप बना रहे हैं हम में कौन कौन है हम दोनों Who are all the single people on this call right now? Is it just me? Like, It's just me. I just How did you meet your wife? How did that happen? Was it romantic?
I was teaching in Kolhapur. I was conducting courses on communication skills and public speaking. And she was a student of my first batch. She had come there. And she wanted to be with her cousin. So we didn't romance while we were a student and professor. But after that, she said she wanted to become an air hostess. So this classes helped her. So she came back from Mumbai to Kolhapur to thank me and take me out for dinner.
So she asked you?
Yeah, she actually asked me out.
You were shy?
Very, very, very shy.
There are famous pop star ko chhodke avocado ke piche jaye.
I refuse to believe, sir. I refuse to believe that it wasn't romantic from his end. I just know the story. He saw her. He said, Dad, that's my kind of girl.
Yeah.
So, daddy.
15 lakh ka padha ye tie. It is an expensive tie.
ऐसे ही 2 crore का एक स्टेथोस्कोप.
Bone jaw. What? Bone jaw? Are you dumb? Huh? It's French for hello, dumbass. Bone jaw. Bone jaw. How many languages can you speak, sir?
English, Hindi, a little bit of Marathi, Tamil, little bit of Bihari.
Bihari takes me to Ramji London wale, sir.
Ramji London wale.
You know, BD, it is cigarette baby brother.
Wanna post media, but these uncles scare me. Beta daro mat. That moment when Eminem becomes Aamir Khan. Oh my god! He does look like Aamir Khan. Dekho inhe ye hai. Real Slim Shady. Celebrities land at 3:30 a.m. Viral Bihani outside airport. Boarded. Hema Malini is also on the same flight. Dad, mera namaste bolna. Between husband and wife, what is the fan demographic? Like, do the women like blush around you? Like, what is that?
Mostly they gush a little bit. And the men are like throwing daggers through their eyes.
Yeah.
And then you know what? After a couple of drinks, their heroism is more than mine. You still make it. Don't worry. You keep trying.
Meanwhile, Maddie's exchanging phone numbers with their wife. Like...
and pizza Jimmy Shergill banduk lege khada hai.
My daughter is suffering from severe loose motions. What should I give? Then ask to a doctor. Wishing you the same to your entire family also. Enjoy the moments with full fun and have a blast. Like what? A doctor ne galti se kuch forward kar diya hai. Jaan Eid ki snaps. Okay, karti hu. Download photo. Yaar, ek to mera net theek se nahi chal raha hai. Download 40. Sir, your son, I mean, the good looks have obviously also transferred. He's going to be a handsome boy. How are you dealing with new age romance in his life?
Children, he's 16 years old and they've made up their minds ki yaar parents ka jo IQ level hai, wo bahut minimalistic hai. He treats you like, oh, batane ki zarurat nahi hai. When we come to the room, the look is ki yaar, ab iski baby ko bhi kaise sahu main. thoda mere se bhi zyada buddhu hai because he doesn't seem to have any girlfriends right now or either he's really doing a good job of hiding it.
Probably doing a good job of hiding
it. Yeah.
Because I like that medicine is like a car mein. So, AIDS ka dhyan rakhi.
Never trusting Sarojini Market again. What?
Oh shit.
What?
वाह एक एक लेवल आगे
सही यार आज मैं ऐसी लग रही थी ढुस ढुस सब देखकर ठा लुढ़क जाए बस आए हाय क्या लग रही थी मैं कसम से उफ अच्छा वाह दिखाओ पिक्स यार पिक्स में बुरी आई वैसे
फरहान ने फोटोज ली थी ना
ईद मुबारक हैप्पी ईस्टर टू ऑल हैप्पी विशू टू ऑल ही ट्वीट्स ओनली व्हेन बैंक्स आर क्लोज्ड मेहंदी सेरेमनी ऑफ दीपक चहार अनिल अंबानी भले ही कंगाल हो लेकिन उन्हें ऐसे कोने में खड़ा नहीं करना चाहिए था That does look like Anil Ambani. Oh my God! Ranveer Singh celebrates 2 years of marriage with Deepika Padukone by sharing some lovely pictures. Where is child?
Uncle arrives.
All right, guys, that's for today's episode. This was so much fun. Mehdi sir, thank you so much for being here. 1st of July, Rocketry. We're all going to go watch it. Any message for people who are watching?
Yeah, well, it's a very different sort of a film, not unlike anything you have seen in recent times. And a lot of firsts in the film. I think you will be proud, not just of what Indian scientists are capable of, but hoping that seeing this film will result in intellectual capital coming back to India.
Oh, that's a good one, actually. On that note, do check out the film. Do let us know what you thought of the episode and go tell Maddie on Instagram, on Twitter, what you thought of the film and ideally do it in use some memes while describing it. We got to keep them up
on the show quickly.
On that note, thank you so much for joining us, guys. Bye-bye. Thank you so much.